All right, I'm Wade Tangelo.
Hi, I'm Jimmy Gertz.
And we're here with TicketTV to run down the top 10 events of the weekend. And that is Friday through Sunday. Starting with Friday, Steve Martin and Martin Short, two superstars of comedy, are going to be at Van Wey's. And the reason this is at number 10 is because it's sold out. So if you have tickets, that's great. And maybe, you never know though, with the Van Wey's, sometimes check their website. Every now and then, someone won't be able to make it and tickets will go on sale. If not, you can read my review. and that same thing goes for number 9, Dave Chappelle. You can read my review. Now, I'm looking forward to Dave Chappelle.
Yeah.
And he sold out two shows. He's playing Saturday, two time slots, both sold out really, really fast.
Although you probably have a better chance of getting into that in Steve Martin and Martin Short. At least, you know, there still are some tickets that are being resold out there at prices that are still cheaper than the Steve Martin and Martin Short tickets.
Yeah, they're about the same.
I mean, you know, obviously Dave Chappelle's a comedy icon, you know, very hip booking for the Van Wezel as well.
Yeah, and we did a story on that. Probably the hippest one in my memory being here since the 2000s, and I thought he did a great job on Saturday Night Live in November. So I'm really looking forward to that. And Steve Martin, Martin Short, who you can read about. I interviewed them for the ticket cover story this week. Number 8, Mercy Beatles. There's a ton of Beatle tribute acts, but this one's special. Yep. Why is that, Jimmy?
Well, for one thing, they come actually from Liverpool, where, you know, the Beatles originated from, and they have played at the Cavern Club, you know, the famous, you know, iconic place where the Beatles got their start in a 10-year run, decade run.
That's what Paul McCartney's on.
That's right. And in addition to that, they'll be here actually twice this week. Just for Friday, they'll be here at the Inglewood Event Center. But in case you miss them and you still want to see them, they'll also be at the Venice Performing Arts Center on the 15th, I want to say. And then keeping on with the concerts of the week, we have Joe Buck Yourself playing at Kelly's Live.
Number seven. It's a free show, right?
It's Joe a free Buck. Show, like a lot of the shows at Kelly's Live. And kind of a lot, like a lot of the shows, he's kind of in that rockabilly, country punk, you know, style of music. But should be a fun show.
And he's probably best known. He was a member of Hank Williams III's band. I think still is a member, or was a member for many years.
Yeah, and he's also played with the legendary Shack Shakers before as well, in addition to his solo stuff. Number 6 is Marty Haggard. This is the son of, you know, the iconic musician Merle Haggard, who passed away last year. And Marty's done a lot of kind of tributes to his father before, including this one is being billed as a tribute to his father, Merle Haggard.
When Merle Haggard played the Van Wezel a couple years ago, it was a real treat watching Marty Haggard. They threw a lot of solo his ways, and I believe he was the music director for the whole band. So he's a gifted guitarist, and you can hear him singing a lot of the warm harmony vocals. So he really is talented, not just riding on his dad's coattails. He was in his dad's band for quite some time.
Right, so if you're a fan of Merle, this would be a show to check out for sure.
And if you're a fan of Zootopia or just free movies, I've not seen Zootopia. Have you?
I have. It's very good, and it's up right now and quite possibly will win the Best Animated Feature this year at the Oscars. Okay. So if you haven't seen it yet, it's also on Netflix. You can see it for free there. But some people like to see movies with an audience, and if that's the case, this would be a good chance to see it.
Right. It's at Nathan Benderson Park. It's a free screening, a joint venture between Senk and Sarasota Film Festival. There's going to be food trucks there, and parking's free. The whole thing's free. So it's a nice family night. And then number 4, Sharky's on the Pier, which it's a Venice landmark. It's also, in 2013, it was voted best beach bar in all of Florida. It's a great spot. It's right on the pier. I mean, you're literally right on the sand. And 30 years. So they're going to have, you're going to be able to party like it's 1987. They're going to have, they got the regular kitchen, but they're going to have a food truck with the original menu items on sale for the original 1987 prices.
Wow.
I'm guessing while supplies last, because I think that's going to go.
Go pretty fast.
Yeah, and then they're going to give free slices of key lime pie. And, I mean, you never really need a reason to go to Sharky's, but here is one. And then number 3, the Greek Glendi, the big Greek food and dance and entertainment festival. There's going to be dancing, and there's going to be the live music. But what I love about it is the cuisine. There's all kinds of authentic Greek cuisine, and I understand you've been seeing them set up for this big event.
Yeah, I live right by it, so they've already brought out the giant white tent, so I'll probably wander over there at some point this weekend.
Super. And number 2, Circus Sarasota. Circus Sarasota always puts on a great show. Pedro and Dahlia are wonderful performers, wonderful organizers. And this year, after a 1-year hiatus, the current best known circus performer in Sarasota, Nick Luenda. He's going to headline this. And he did an interview with us. And it's top secret what he's doing. I imagine it's going to be high in the air. I imagine it's going to be death defying. I imagine it's going to be thrilling. But you'll have to go check it out. And that's also by Nathan Menderson Park behind the UTC there. They got a big top setup, which I always find that the key way to see a circus is under a big top.
And this is also the first one since Ringling announced that they'll be closing. So now you know that's the biggest show in town when it comes to circuses, Circus Sarasota.
And it'll be curious to see where Circus Sarasota goes in the future. But you can't beat this. It's top flight entertainment. Read our story. We got an interview with Nick Luenda about this. And number one, this is a big event, J-Dubs. I'm a big fan of all of our local breweries. But J-Dubs Up Top IPA, they do all kinds of stuff. But what's going on this weekend, Jimmy?
So it's their three-year anniversary party, and they're kind of going all out for this one. In the past, they've done it just at their, Mango Avenue Brewing.
Which is a cozy, fun place, but it's a little intimate.
It's a little intimate, and they've gotten big enough they can't really do it there now. So this year, it's going to be at the fairgrounds. And what it is you can either go $40 general admission, $100 VIP. Now, VIP gets you a lot of different stuff. You can see a Q&A with Cigar City CEO.
Jay Redner?
Yep, and then Jeremy Jordan, the CEO of J-Dubs. All kinds of different stuff. But even the $40 general admission, you get free unlimited beer samples from about 40 different breweries and dozens of home brewers. You vote what's your favorite professional brew, what's your favorite home brew, and what's your favorite overall. So even if you're going just for general admission, you're going to get definitely your fill, and it's a fun big event for a brewery that's grown a lot in the 3 years that it's been around.
It has. They're really making a regional impression, and there'll be food trucks there and some live entertainment, I take it.
Yeah, there's going to be free food samples from a couple of restaurants.
Free food samples. Okay, great. That comes with the $40.
Yeah.
Well, lots to do, and we got a total of 8 live music picks by Jimmy. We got a lot of Valentine's Day stuff, which, fellas, that's February 14th, don't forget. Mm-hmm. So none of those events are included in our top 10. That's during the week. But pick up your copy of Ticket. Go to TicketSarasota.com. We got concerts on Valentine's Day taking place. We got burlesque. We got all kinds of stuff. We got
the two staples of Valentine's Day, burlesque and concerts.
It is. What says love like a burlesque show? Check it all out at TicketSarasota.com. Thank you. That was good, Jimmy.
Yeah, thank you.